Hey everyone, my name is Jonathan, and welcome to the M Global Services channel. Today, we're going to define server maintenance and the different ways you can use it to help your business. Before we start, make sure to hit that subscribe button so you don't miss out on any more industry tips and information. With that, let's take a look at what server maintenance is and the different options you have for it. In the third-party maintenance industry, server maintenance is the support you'd get for the upkeep and repair of your server hardware. These services may also be called server hardware maintenance. These services generally include help desk support, hardware failure diagnosis, replacement parts, high-level engineering, and on-site field engineering resources. Why is server maintenance important? Like an insurance policy or a warranty on a car, your server hardware maintenance contract allows you to spend less time worrying about downtime, how long it will take to resolve the issue, and how much repairs will cost. You can pass the problem to your service provider and they take care of the rest.
Oh my.
So where do you get it from? Server hardware maintenance support is usually available through the original equipment manufacturer, but there's actually a more cost-effective option, third-party maintenance. But what exactly is third-party maintenance? Third-party maintenance, or TPM, is a hardware support option offered through a provider separate from the OEM. There are a lot of benefits to going with TPM support for your server maintenance. A lot of the time, the biggest reason is its cost. By choosing a third-party maintenance provider, you could save up to 70% on support cost over OEM contracts.
Yep.
TPM providers can also be more flexible in the SLAs that they offer, and their contracts can better match your needs and budget. Before we wrap up, if you have any more questions about server maintenance or just want to learn more about what contract option is best for you, give us a call or fill out a quick form from the link down in the description below. We're always happy to help. Thanks, everyone. Don't forget to subscribe for more videos like this on important industry information and tips. See you next time.